I think Beach Blanket has the same heart. I think it has a different view, a different version. It has to. Life goes on. Since 1975, when Beach Blanket began in this Club Fugazi Hall, the world has changed. And so the show has to change to keep going. The same as the old Lucille Ball shows at the beginning of Norman Lear. Steve is wise enough to keep up with the present. And yet, there's a zaniness and an excitement that you don't find anywhere else. And I think that's what's the heart of the show, and I think it'll always be here.